things up here. Just, you know, not the finishing yet, but a couple of dry side drafts. Get a little provision. Side drafts. Okay. Head inside. Circle up. Like, if you want to do this, you know, single shot, I want you to circle up. Shot, okay? Grab this foot, get inside. Circle me. Yeah. Yeah, that's it, door finishing. Another side. This hand on the shoulder over here. Okay? You just circle that way. Yeah. But put the outside knee down. Okay. Right here. And you circle. You sort of again. Step out here. Step out here. And you circle, you just drop this knee down. Okay. Step out. Down here. Yes. Good. Knees, dropping your knees to right next to the toes. Then so we should right next to this toe. You need to pull me over here a little bit, so you need to circle me. Yeah. Yes, good. Better. Side, pull that other one, like, but I would, yes, and then drop right down here, okay, you right here, need to now, keep this back here, bring that one from and just put that, you need this one out there to support you as you drive, okay, that's how you need to get it, be in the position, put your hand over there, just a tight grasp, but like, yeah, there you go, your head is on the chest. Like I mean, you see my hat right here? Not down here. You know, they're gonna put your head down. So you need to keep it up and keep your back straight. So do the same thing over and over here. Yeah. Yeah. So, yes, right now. Now keep it up. Okay, now let's get back to this hand wrist control. Okay, right here. Russian ties and same thing. Okay, left. Wrist control, Russian ties. Okay, over here. Circle up, shoot through back. Okay. Let's start with this one. Wrist control. Switch up, get behind. Yeah, drop your knees. Yes, right there.
You keep the wrist.
What? Once you reach the leg, you don't need to keep the wrist. But you know, you can block my hands with your head right there and it's got stuck. Pick it up, drop the ankle, this one. Yeah, and get your head out. And then finish it up later. Let me do. Well, actually, go ahead.
Okay.
Yeah, this can switch up now. Grab the arm. I feel like you're, you know, down here. I want you to get around here. That spot, okay?
Sure.
Not here, yeah, like get around the shoulder. Okay? When you get your arm, they're gonna probably react and circle. Circle that one. Now, you might need to go after follow through a little bit. You know? If circle is too hard, you know, and you need to pull back, you know? Circle them around and drop it down right here. Okay? So, Before they react, you need to drop to the leg. Right there. Yeah. Another. Yep. Secondly, your arm right here, get an arm, you know. Then they react and, you know, and turn all the way that way. Too hard, you know. That might be too far or might be difficult to bring him over here. Instead, you just push the shoulder down, jump on the head. Turn head like that. Bring this. Turn it down. And step around. So get on. Just you know, get orientalized. And if you're trying to reach that way, he's gonna stick his head under your chin right there, you know, trying to keep you away. You know, if you see that one, you know, you just reach and jump on the head, work on from head like right there. Okay, once you see it, you know, don't face that way. Get your head over here. Just like this position, remember? So keep pulling the shoulder. You need to duck that way, of course, like this way. Get up all over him. Get your foot up from that point. No, keep it, stay with the shoulder. Just hand goes over here. Like that. And face the other way. Yeah, circle the other way. You are on your toes all the time as you pull down. You don't need the lock, but you can lock it, why not? See some pain right there, you know? You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. But even if you lock here, even if you lock it and bring it down, mm-hmm. he still has this oiled elbow right there on the way. And he might just, right here, I got you, but I still need to, you know, get, you know, destroy this spot first. Okay? Even if I try to get around, this hand might come around here. You know, I might be in trouble. So, I need to make sure first I'm clear the way right here. Did I, like, all of a sudden, remember that? I'm not sure if it's that's another way to get around. But, you're here, working on the hand. It's also something else. Swing body. Okay, it's easy, you know. They sometimes keep up with you, even if you get this position. They fight with you, you know. You need to just like keep pulling and swing by. Swing by this way. Yeah. And here. Let this head go over this here. Throw by.
Yeah.
Okay. Push you out of. Push it out. And here. Yeah. Like push from my hand. From my arm, like
push.
Yeah. Throw my head out.
So push your arm like
this. Yeah, but first make getting the tricep right there. Scoot that way. Yeah. Here we go. That's it. Get it off the head first. If you know, don't pull the head back. As you throw, let it go. Yeah. There you go. There you go. I can feel it now. Make sense?
Yes.
Okay, get back. You're going to be crushing times. Bring it down. Put your shoulder down. Jump on the head. Yeah. Keep circling. Keep circling. Yeah. Good, there you go. You are waiting for the moment I put my knee down. Once you put your knee down, you just go around, you know? Let the head go, just spin around. Because if you just bring him on his knees, and then give him a chance to gather himself, you know, that might be pretty tough later to finish. So you don't want to waste your time. Once you, you know, bring him on his knees, you just go. Don't get this one too deep. You might get stuck right there. Mm-hmm. You know, I might keep this elbow, okay? Uh-huh. Even if you got me down, you know, I still have your elbow. You cannot go behind me. So you need this elbow right here, and this elbow right here. But keep my head under your chest. But pull me down now. Yeah. Then. The reason I'm saying keep your elbow high, you know, even if you do the throw by here, throw right here, get behind me. I still have your elbow. So don't put this one deep. You know, to kind of keep it short on the chin. Make sense? Yeah, just remember though, you know, every time when you get Russian tie, you know, you need to, I feel like you're grabbing just the elbow, but you get it tied, it's, you know, it's tied over here. This is very, very important. I mean, you can let the wrist go with other hands. Remember you were over here, you can let this wrist go, but you always, you know, keep this squat. Pressure down there. If his head is low enough right there, you jump on the head and work on front hand lock. If you know he's kind of reacting up, and then you drop to the legs and see.